Hey everyone, welcome to This Life Outdoors. In this video, we're going to make some furniture for the pallet cabin. I'm thinking we need a couple of chairs for the front porch, so we're going to swing over to Dad's shop and see what we can come up with.
That's all we need, two?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
All right, go ahead and close it.
I'm going to go with just three for looks. So we need just to go here, like so.
Yeah, 10 degree will make it miss the top completely because that's where your armrest is.
Okay. Okay, so this is a 10 degree angle, and then we put a curve in the back. So we're going to notch this here. And then the thickness of the board. It'll be. Thank you. Okay. Drill it. You got it. I'm gonna put a little pressure on it. Wow. That must not have come through very far, huh? This is gonna go.
Okay. Right. Give me a
half
front and back show of that.
Half a chair. Water came out of it.
Is that good for your center mark and everything?
Oh yeah, perfect.
Okay. Hey everyone, thanks for watching and hanging out with the family. If you enjoyed the content, please be sure to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell, and we'll see you in the next video. In the meantime, there's plenty more here, so click around.